She. Alright, let's see what it sounds like. Now. Hey. Hey, I've been home for 8 days, back home my 8 ways, getting money by any means, that's the hood way. Then it's back to the land of swingers and them low fades. Stretch the shit like elastic and get it in Maine. And these days I've been on another dark mode, cause the ones I call friends, we are not close. It's funny how a nigga seems to always know the ones right next to you will try to hurt the most. So I thank God I was wise enough to see through it, cause all the bullshit and drama could have went through it. It's a painful experience to go through when you know someone is lying, you just can't prove it. And that's for niggas and bitches. And is it me or some of these bitches getting ridiculous? Maybe it's me, I should stop fucking with bitches and find a real woman who shares the same interest. Cause she wants the type of guy that's gonna buy her everything she desires. Like the money seems to blind her and cares not the type of God that you out for, and all that dumb talk I don't really have time for. Hold that back and forth like I ain't got a choice. I throw the deuces up, you should get the point. Then it's on to the next one. Say goodbye to a king, cause I'm on one.
People always ask how I got my nice name. Take my crown to the grave, I'm an underground king. I bet we can make tonight the greatest story ever told, cause I'm down to spend whatever later.